Hi guys, and welcome again. This video is for Nokia or Microsoft Lumia smartphones with a boot manager error message. As you see, Microsoft recommends that you insert your Windows installation disk and restart your computer to start a repair process. Now the real solution. We will restore the phone's operating system. We will do it with the Windows Device Recovery Manager. You can find and download it easily from the Microsoft website. The device recovery tool is for all smartphones running Windows 8, 8.1 and Windows 10. On the same page, you will find useful instructions for the recovery process of your Windows device. Now let's install the tool. For the older Nokia phones, you have to use Nokia software recovery tool. You can download it from the same page. The application was first known as Lumia recovery tool, then as Windows recovery tool. From September 2015, the tool is called Windows Device Recovery Tool. When the installation process is finished, launch the application and connect your device. If there is no reaction from the Windows for a connected new device, restart the phone. Do this by holding the volume down and the power buttons until you feel a vibration. Before starting the process, connect your laptop to an AC adapter and charge your phone for 1 hour minimum. The driver installation can take more time. Be patient and wait for the completion of the installation. The phone may restart during that time. This is normal. The installation failed because the phone restarted during the installation. Restart the phone again. Now in the device manager you will see Lumia USB connectivity. We are ready to start the recovery process. Select My device was not detected and restart the phone again. The recovery tool will recognize your device and will offer you the latest software version available on server. select Install Software to start the download. Oh, I will come back after a while. Now, there are enough space on the disk and we can start the download process. The file was more than 1 GB, so be patient. Reminder, make sure your laptop is connected to an AC adapter. When the download process is finished, the recovery tool will switch the device to flash mode and will start installing software. From this moment, don't disconnect the device, or you can kill it permanently. The flashing process is over. It's time to see the result. In my case, the battery is down and I will connect the phone to a charger for a while. All the personal content on the device is erased, but the phone is alive. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I'll be back. Thanks for watching.